And before the end of the night, two strange men in suits and ties came up to the front of the stage, and they grabbed him by his arm. They took him away. And we never really knew what happened to Evrock since then. Although I did get in contact with his girlfriend, Nicoletta, and she told me that he was actually all right. But I figured I was just gonna keep playing this song anyway. Because I love that guy. I'd like you to welcome all my friends on stage with me. These are members of the Lemon Bucket Orchestra. And of course, the Boxcar Boys. And we're gonna do our thing. This is a tribute to Evrock. I wish you were here.
People say Soon, my good friends, the Lemon Bucket Orchestra. Much respect.